1968, then here's Stan Bergstein with a personal tour.
This is Batavia's family team. Barbara and Jim Sandberg, Barbara's sister Donna Warner and her husband David, and Barbara and Donna's mother Barbara Provenzano. Mrs. Provenzano's late husband Pat, Barbara and Donna's father, is still their inspiration. This is when it all began, September 20th, 1940, the start of parimutuel harness racing in New York. Batavia and Roosevelt Raceway on Long Island got the sport underway together in those pre-war years. Today, Barbara Sandberg runs the track, one of the few women presidents in the sport. And feminine touches can be seen throughout Batavia's immaculate Western New York plant. The Sandbergs and Warners have kept crowds coming from Buffalo to the west and Rochester to the east by modernizing and updating their Pleasant track. It is now, at 48, the oldest parimutuel harness track in New York State, but it clearly does not show its age. The sisters and their husbands keep step with the times. Barbara and Jim take constant pride in Batavia, not only the plant, but the action on the racetrack as well. Barbara is not a passive track executive. She involves herself in every aspect of racetrack management. We get the impression, Barbara Sandberg, that you enjoy this job tremendously.
Oh, there's just no way to describe it, Stan. I love it.
Is it an easy job?
Well, not all the times, but much of it is. It's a few hard ones, but we don't go into that.
Well, we see you mixing with the crowd, and it seems to be a family environment here at Batavia.
It is. We all know one another, and that's probably the most favorite thing I do, is mixing with my people here.
Your dining room, one of the finest of any racetrack anywhere in the country, and I understand that it wasn't the only photo finish on the track where were the horses. It was a photo finish with the dining room.
It certainly was. Opening day, I was sweeping floors and carrying drywall and just keeping my fingers crossed, but we made it, and it is beautiful.
It's a family operation. How do you split the duties among the family?
Well, we all share. You know, my husband Jim is operations, and he's great. My brother-in-law Dave Warner is the treasurer, and of course Donna is right there to step in anytime I need her. It's great.
Family operation. A very successful one. Dave,